These sandwich bread is pretty straightforward to bake, and they are perfect for afternoon snack. I use some lukewarm water, dry yeast, melted butter, light syrup, and two kinds of flour. See the full recipe in the description. I mix it well on my stand mixer and let it raise for about 1.5 hours before I roll it out. Use a fork to poke some holes in it or roll as I do. Cut it to portion size. Let it raise for about 30 minutes before you bake it at 220 degrees Celsius for about 25 minutes. Enjoy!